down the yellow flag. Talked to the young lady earlier this evening before racing starts, and she is having a blast. She's graduating from graduates of the go-kart track right next door here. Wild child looks in our directional drilling, number 20, Toronto Red. Thank you. Now he pulls it into pits. Thank you. and stay away from that chain link fence. There's a lot of hot fluids down there that could come out of those cars, so please stay back from the chain link fences, please. As Donnie's night definitely done, and Ron Adams, I hear he is done for the night. victory lady? You did an outstanding job, you were right there anyway. You know, you were going to get by David Schauber Jr. there, but he figured he'd just get a flat tire and pull a piss because he didn't want to be. But I think he'd beat him anyway. What do you think? Well, you did an outstanding job. David Jr., you have something you want to say here? Congratulations. You have a couple of flat tires. You know what? I think this young guy was got you. And, you know, your dad.
Yeah, I definitely
see
him on the inside that day. We've been working with him a lot this year, since we've been in Corbin last year. And I keep telling him to drive and drive and drive. And that helped.
It better be. He did. Once again, David Schauber Jr. up here with a good third place finish. Once again, congratulations to Dustin Turner.